All right, I got a little something fun that I want to try today, and I got just the right speakers to do it. Some CT Sounds Pro Audio 8s, and a couple of wine glasses. Come on, let's go. Continuous watts, 150. Same thing over here, so 300 watts. I think we'll put it on a 3000 watt amp. See what happens. Today's video, something that I've always wanted to do, I've always wanted to try. But since I've got an SMD IMSG and I can command my own frequencies, I think today's a good day to do it. Gotta love Amazon. So I don't think these things are very expensive, but they are crystal. I'm gonna put 2 4-ohm speakers in parallel. Give it the 2 ohm that it wants. Here we got power. Turn this amp on. We got the Sound Digital 3000.1 right here. And I think what we'll do is we'll hook up this AMM1. We'll find out exactly how much power it's gonna take to break that glass. So let's do this. Just get that out of there. Run that through the hole. One thing I forgot to do, Anthony. Can't just do that. We're gonna have to find out what frequency this thing resonates at. What do you see? 43? 42, 43, bud? Okay. 482, 483. Put the little straw in there, because that's what everybody else does. In the middle. .43 is kind of blinking a little right there. That should do it. All right, KK. Check the, I'll have to check it and see. Like 1,000 watts or something like that? You know what, I probably need to go a little slower because I just cranked it up. Hey, that was fun. Let's get another glass, let's try it again. I'm gonna go a little slower on the dial so I know exactly how much power it took. It's fun. About 1100? Yeah. All right, so we got another glass here. We're gonna try that again. But of course, everything resonates different. So I don't think it's gonna be 485. It's gonna be something different.
So let's find out. $448.
What about this one?
All right, sorry, bud. All right, this glass, there's another one right here. Let's see what this one is. Oh, I can already hear the difference. Can you hear it, Kay?
Yeah.
What is that saying? 555, 556? What do you guys think?
556.
556?
All right, let's do that one since it's a higher frequency.
What's on this happening?
So 555, 556? Something like that?
All right, let's go.
Ready, KK?
All right, here we go.
Slow. Tell me when it's about to go so I know. Oh, did it break? Speakers broke, but it didn't break, huh?
Mm-mm.
I was running too long on them frequencies, is what it was. I was trying to go too slow, and I think, oh man, did I cook them? I did, didn't I?
Yep.
Oh, that thing isn't moving much.
Both of them.
All right, we're going to have to go fast. Let's see if we can do it with broken speakers. Oh, there they went. Totally my fault. I went a little bit too slow, trying to watch it and trying to see exactly where it was going to pop at. And, well, it just happened. They're gone. But I don't want the fun to end yet. I got two more wine glasses, and I know I got a pair of CT Sound 6.5s over there. So let's see if we can get the 6.5s to break a wine glass. We got the 8s to do it, but let's see if those little guys will do it.
Well, these things aren't,
they're not even matching. I got two mismatched 6.5s. All right, well, let's hook them up anyways.
This bad boy right here, 4 ohms. And this one is a little bit bigger. Yeah, these are two totally different speakers, but it's all I got. All right, let's hook them up.
Let's see what happens.
Faster this time so I don't hurt the speakers. So 555, 556. Mm. It's alright, it's not that high of a frequency, he won't trip up.
Did it go? I don't think it went.
It did smoke though.
Alright. Okay, so being in phase matters. If I didn't hurt this speaker, maybe it has a chance to go now.
Go right now. because those were out of phase. Ready, guys? Yep, they were out of phase. There's the problem. So we'll have to go back and see how much power that just took. Goddamn. What was that one? 443, 442 or something like that? Hey, I say we could just call it a finale and break one more. We're here. Hey, Brando, this is fun. You want to come break one?
Yeah, let's try it.
Come on. All right, so this thing is resonating at 448. Or, yeah, 448. I'm going to put that right in there. Look at our two mismatched speakers, because that's all I had over there left. All right, so put yourself on 448 on the IMSG.
448?
Yep. There you go. I'll turn that AMM one on.
Am I ripping it wide open?
You're going to turn it with not super authority, but don't go too slow.
Tell me when to go.
Not yet. This ain't E40. Tell me when to go. Alright, watch out, I have to hear my shot. Okay, go ahead.
Ready?
Yep. Crank it. Out. Every time turned down. Yep. Crank it. Out. Every time turned down. Is that fun or what? You get a little too easy over here, huh?
All right.
Hey, check it out, man. We have no wine glasses left. We got those two mismatched speakers to do it also. It's all about where that glass is resonating at. Once you find that out, just give it a little bit of juice and it's done. And we're out. Is that fun or what?
That's pretty badass.
Yeah.
It worked at least